patience, and you say you'll make me a river and pour out on all your creations. And you say you'll make me a river and pour out on all of the nations.
Worship is so powerful because we have these amazing moments where we don't even know it all the time, but we're actually sowing into our future. We're actually sowing seeds in worship. There's so much that happens. We're honoring Him, we're loving on Him, and we're receiving love, but we're also sowing seeds. And tonight, you're sowing seeds into the bed of your faith tonight. And so this is a moment of sowing into your faith and sowing into growing into the fullness of walking in the greater things. And so I just feel so strongly tonight that He, just like even in Bill's message today that Jesus sent out, that He wants us to make these declarations that then it ushers in the wind of His Spirit. And it creates movement. And sometimes we want to feel it to move, but it's just backwards in the kingdom. You have to move. You have to make movement. And it brings this energy. It brings the supply of Him. It brings heaven. So I just want to keep pressing into this moment and invite you to do something you haven't done before. In worship, you're going to sow seeds into something.